hey, get over here. Nah, that's two different things.
Right. Yeah.
If I say, hey, okay, can I holler at you for a minute? Oh, yeah. Hey, come over here real quick, or get in front of my car. And that's two different things. Why don't you just get the pastor real quick and I'll get you.
At age 69, I've got the privilege of looking back at my own life. And I really can see real clear that when I followed my mother and father's loving guidance and instruction, I did well in life. It's when I started hanging out with my friends, and with the wrong friends, is when the problems in my life started occurring.
There was no social media back then. Yeah. So.
And I can say clearly that if you go back and think in your own individual life, when did your difficult problems start occurring? You can pinpoint it. I've shared this so much. I had a guy that spent 3 years in prison say to me, I remember the day that I took the why away from what my parents taught me. And that's when my troubles started. It's accurate in every one of your lives. Follow your mother and father's loving instructions. You're going to do well in life.